I am going to solve some examples by using fourth identity, that is x plus a into x plus b is equal to x square plus inside the bracket a plus b into x plus ab. Let us take first example, 3x plus 4 into 3x minus 8. We will use the fourth identity. Here x is equal to 3x, a is equal to 4, and b is equal to minus 8. Here, the constant a and b can have either positive or negative values. Substituting the value in this identity, that will be 3x plus 4 into 3x minus 8 is equal to 3x whole square plus 4 minus 8 into 3x plus 4 into minus 8. So the answer is 9x square minus 12x minus 32. Next example is xyz minus 4 into xyz minus 2. We will use fourth identity. X plus a into x plus b is equal to x square plus a plus b into x plus ab. Here x is equal to xyz, a is equal to minus 4, and b is equal to minus 2. Now substituting the value, xyz whole square plus minus 4 plus minus 2 into xyz plus minus 4 into minus 2, which is equal to x square y square z square minus 6xyz plus 8. This is the answer. Example 3, 9.7 into 9.8. We can write 10 minus 0.3 into 10 minus 0.2. We should use our fourth identity, that is x plus a into x plus b is equal to x square plus a plus b into x plus ab. Here x is equal to 10, a is equal to minus 0.3 and b is equal to minus 0.2. Substituting the value in this identity, that is equal to 10 whole square plus inside the bracket minus 0.3 plus inside the bracket minus 0.2 into 10 plus inside the bracket minus 0.3 into minus 0.2. Here 10 square is 100 and minus 0.3 minus 0.2 is minus 0.5. That is equal to 100 plus inside the bracket minus 0.5 into 10 plus 0.06. In the middle term, minus 0.5 into 10 is minus 5.0. We can write 5. Therefore, 100 minus 5 plus 0.06. 100 plus 0.06 is 100.06. That is equal to 100.06 minus 5, which is equal to 95.06. This is the final answer. The only way to learn mathematics is to do mathematics. Thanks for watching.